blue trend of the last two election cycles and what will happen in the other statewide races. Joining us now is New Hampshire Public Radio's Josh Rogers, also here in the studios of New Hampshire Public Radio in Concord, Arnie Arneson, a regular on WTBH.
And you're listening to Business Daily from the BBC with Steve Evans.
8255, email us talk at npr.org. You don't